And my dear class fellows, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Momna Ijaz and I'm from class 3D. Today the topic of my speech is, what does Islam say about bullying and making fun of others? Bullying has many different definitions. Bullying occurs when a student causes another student to feel less, say fearful, or like he/she is unable to participate in school activities. Bullying and harassment are particularly harmful when a student will due to actual or received characteristics. We should not even make fun by pointing out their bad habits. Our Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam always be kind to others. We should follow our Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and their whole life. Bullying is when a person is picked on over and over again on individual group with either more power. So we should not start bullying with our classmates. We should be kind to our classmates like our Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Thank you.